GE Renewable Energy unveils the most powerful offshore wind turbine ever to grace the seas. Meet GE's Haliad X, the world's first 12-megawatt offshore wind turbine. The Haliad X captures more wind and converts it to more energy than any other turbine in the industry. This is made possible by its record-setting 220-meter diameter rotor blades, enabling one Haliad X with the capability of generating 67 gigawatt hours annually. That's 45% more annual energy production than the most powerful machine in the industry today. Up to 16,000 European households could be powered by the renewable energy of one Haliad X. Standing as high as an 85-story building, the Haliad X can perform in all wind speed environments, particularly low wind conditions, and will dramatically lower the levelized cost of energy and the sensitivity to year-over-year wind variation. The innovative 107-meter carbon hybrid blades designed by LM Wind Power, combined with a 12-megawatt generator rating, and the Predix Power digital capabilities of GE's largest high-efficiency turbine, the Haliad X will create conditions that improve balance of plant costs, CapEx and OpEx costs, installation cycle time, operations, and time at sea. These and other key technology advancements increase reliability and our customers' profitability in today's highly competitive environment. GE Renewable Energy is capturing more wind, producing more energy, and lowering the cost of electricity with game-changing innovations like the Haliad X. GE Renewable Energy, unleashing limitless energy.